I will be discussing the numerous benefits of practicing martial arts. Martial arts has been around for centuries and it's an excellent way to improve your physical and mental well-being.
Can you please just give me something?
I see all this potential, and I see it squandering. God damn it, an entire generation pumping gas, waiting tables, the slaves with white collars. Advertising has us chasing cars and clothes, working jobs we hate, so we can buy shit we don't need.
Whether you're a beginner or an experienced person, martial arts is something to offer for everyone. So let's dive into the benefits of martial arts. Improved physical fitness. Martial arts training involves a combination of cardiovascular exercises, strength training, and flexibility training. This combination of training will help you develop greater endurance, strength, and agility. With martial arts, you will find yourself burning more calories and building lean muscle mass. In addition, the practice of martial arts is a reduction in body fat, which can improve your overall health. Increased self-confidence. As you progress through your martial arts training, you will notice an improvement in your self-confidence. Martial arts will help you develop a positive self-image, self-esteem, and a sense of accomplishment. And you will learn to believe in yourself, your instincts, and your abilities, which have a positive impact on other areas of your life. When you walk around the street and you know some martial arts move, you feel much more confident because you know you could take probably most of the people that try to attack you, you could take them out.
What are we then?
Consumers.
When it's like a drunk 40-year-old guy and you know like where to hit him, how to hit him, some punch combinations, hitting in the ribs or hitting his spot in the belly that he can't breathe, or knocking his shin and trying to knock him out, it can be really effective and you feel a lot confident because you know if things go down you could beat his ass. Self-discipline. Martial arts training requires a great deal of self-discipline, which can be applied to other areas of your life. You will learn how to set goals, work towards them, and be patient in your progress. You will learn to push yourself to your limits. It can be an excellent way to release stress. The physical activity releases endorphins that promote feelings of happiness and well-being. Additionally, martial arts training can be a form of meditation. It helps you to clear your mind and release stress and focus.
Greatest moment of your life, man! And you're off somewhere miserable!
I am not!
Shut up!
Up. First you have to know, not fear, know that someday you're gonna die. It's only after we've lost everything that we're free to do anything.
This does not belong to us. We are not special. Fuck what you know. You need to forget about what you know. That's your problem. Forget about what you think you know about life.
Look at you! You're fucking pathetic!
Stop trying to control everything and just let go. Let go!
Self-defense, one of the most important benefits of martial arts training is obviously learning how to self-defense. You will learn how to defend yourself against attackers and protect yourself from harm. With regular practice, you will develop the skills and confidence to protect yourself and your loved ones in real-life situations. Improve coordination. Martial arts training requires a deal of coordination and balance. With practice, you will develop greater coordination, balance and agility, which can help you prevent falls and injuries in the areas of your life. Thank you for watching, and I highly suggest to everyone that you start doing martial arts.